I would describe it as something my brain just kind of broke. I just started getting these thoughts, repetitive, deep, dark thoughts. I was amazed that when I did finally reach out for help, that there was treatment available. There is no shame in asking for help.